the IRA are low on funds. Tommy has told us it's an idea for us.
Right, lads. As you're aware of, the IRA have had a bit of a bad rep. So I thought of an idea to help us get the ball rolling again, while also giving back to the community. An IRA bake sale.
I hope the lads like this idea, you know. You know, as an IRA gang, we don't really, you know, we're not the best, like, you know, we're not known for our niceness, do you know what I mean? Like an IRA bake sale, you're probably thinking, what the fuck is he going around making an IRA bake sale for the IRA? What the fuck, like, what the fuck am I doing, man? What the fuck?
Tommy, he's a good leader. Like, we go way back. Like, way back.
So, the bake sale didn't go ahead too smoothly. We only got a few sales. You know, it's not surprising that the IRA bake sale wouldn't go ahead too smoothly, do you know what I mean? You know, I'm worried for the gang's mental health. That's what I'm mainly worried about. Me and Dusty Dan, though, we haven't lost hope just yet.